Josh and I are here to guide you through a yoga practice today. I hope everyone is well and staying safe. We're going to start off in your comfortable seated position, and we're going to just sit and listen to our breath for a moment. Round your shoulders down and back. Notice how you feel. Do you feel tight? Take a breath in. Let it out. Melt your shoulders down and back. Your shoulders over your hips, the back of the head reaching behind you. Let your breath guide you today. It will let you know when you need to back off or if you can add into your posture. Let any stress of the day melt away. We're going to take big inhale in, pulling our navel to the spine. Inhale up, reaching up towards the sky. Exhale, over-exaggerate those arms to the side. Again, let it flow with your own breath pace. Your next inhale, reaching up towards the sky. Exhale, just lightly twist. Inhale, back up. Exhale to the other side, releasing the legs. And again, inhale up. Exhale. So let your breath guide you. Inhale as you lengthen in your body. Exhale as you fold. One more to the right and the left. Then bring your hands to heart center. Close your eyes once again and set your intention for your class. It may be just to be present. It may be to work on your flexibility. Or maybe it's something to try new. Whatever it is, set your intention now. Move your way to a kneeling tabletop. Rounding your shoulders down and back, spread your fingers wide. Wrist under shoulders, knees under hips. Pull your navel to the spine. Then with our next inhale, lengthen to cow. Exhale, round to cat. Inhale through the nose. Exhale, ha it out. Go at your own pace. You may close your eyes to make it more meditative. Wherever you need to stay, move around, listen to your body. Coming back to a neutral tabletop, tuck your toes. Inhale to a kneeling plank, hovering your knees over your hips. Pull the navel to your spine. Take your first down dog. Exhale it out. So you might be tight. If your hamstrings or low back are tight, please keep your knees bent throughout your class. Pedal it out. Bend in your right knee and your left. Keep breathing. Then take your drishti, your gaze to your thumbs, and tiptoe to the top of your mat. Place your hands on your shins or thighs. Inhale, half lift. Lengthen, nice flat back, navel to spine. Exhale, fold forward. Let the back of the neck be long. Nod a little yes. Look to the left, to the right. Bringing it back center, ground through your feet. Inhale, rise up. Tadasana. Exhale, forward fold, bend your knees if you're tight. Forward fold, step back, right, left. Plank, again, wrist under shoulders. Exhale, down dog. Tiptoeing to the top again, we're warming up. Inhale, half lift, nice flat back. Forward fold, inhale, rise. Folding forward. Stepping back. Down dog. Taking your gaze back towards your hands, tiptoeing up. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, forward fold. Tadasana. Forward fold, exhale. Stepping back again. Down dog. One more breath. Tiptoeing to the top. Half lift. Forward fold. Press through the feet. Use your legs to rise up. Exhale. Inhale to plank. Exhale to down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog right, lifting that foot up, press through the heel, reaching nice and long. Taking our right foot to our right thumb, a low lunge. Check, make sure your knee is over your ankle, back knee is under the hip. Inhale and rise up. Remember, when we go to a crescent lunge later in class, this is your modification. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise back up to three-legged dog. We're going to take the right knee to the right tricep. Exhale. Inhale that leg back up. Right knee, left tricep. And back up. Press through that heel. Bend and straighten that knee. Press through and drop the foot. Inhale, lift the left. Left foot, left thumb. Dropping the back knee, checking your form, low lunge. Take a breath in, exhale, fold forward. Three-legged dog with your inhale. Left foot, left tricep, inhale back up, left knee, right tricep, inhale back up, bend and straighten that knee, press through the heel, drop the foot, pedal out if you need to. Inhale that right foot back up. Right knee, right tricep. We're gonna add in, inhale. You can take your right knee to left tricep or come through and open up. Totally your choice, take a breath in and out. Unwind, three-legged dog. Place that foot down. Inhale the left. left knee, left tricep. Inhale up. Left knee, right tricep, or kick through, open up. Slowly unwind. Back to three-legged dog. Place that foot down, shake it out. Inhale the right foot. Step through. Remember, the low lunge is your modification. Or come up to a crescent lunge. Knee over ankle. Nice, strong, engaging the fingertips. Hands to heart center. Take a breath around your shoulders, down and back. Inhale those arms up. Exhale, interlace the fingers behind the low back. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold forward. Lengthening out the spine, the back of the neck. Humbling your crescent lunge here. Taking our arms out wide like an airplane, we're gonna drop our left hand inside the right foot. Open up throughout the rib cage with a nice twist. Right hand to shoulder, unwind. Step back, plank. Hold that plank. We're gonna add our chaturangas. I'll show you the modification. Drop to your knees. Head reaches forward, elbows come to 90 degrees. Inhale, lifts the chest. Upward facing dog, exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, right, left foot. Low or high lunge, stepping forward. Finding your form, making sure your knee tracks with that second and third toe. Exhale, hands to heart center. Catch your breath, round your shoulders down and back. Inhale your arms up, over exaggerate. Interlace your fingers behind your low back. Press your knuckles down, inhale. Exhale, fold forward. Taking your arms out wide like an airplane. Right hand comes down. Add your twist. Slowly unwind your twist. Left foot comes back, plank. Kneeling or full. Chaturanga. Inhale to up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Going to add in, inhale the right foot. Right knee, right tricep. Inhale back up. Step through or right knee through the left tricep. Unwind, inhale, three-legged dog, crescent lunge. Interlacing the hands behind, lifting the chest, folding forward. Arms come wide, left hand comes down, right comes up. Soften the back knee if you need to. Hand comes to heart center. Place the hands, come to your plank. Inhale, downward facing dog, no vinyasa. Inhale the left foot, left tricep. Inhale or step through. Unwind. Three-legged dog, crescent lunge. Interlacing the hands behind the low back. Inhale, exhale, fold forward. releasing the hand down to the mat or a block, opening up. Slowly unwind, plank, downward facing dog. Inhale, right foot, crescent lunge, step through. Changing it up a bit. Check that form. Knee is not shooting over the toes. Back foot's parallel, warrior two. Engage your inner thighs. Engage the fingers. Flip the palm, reach, exhale, reverse your warrior. Warrior two. Extended side angle, reaching forward. Place but not put all your weight on the thigh. Swoop left arm by left ear. Lots of length on the left side. Chest is open. Warrior two. Heel toe in the back foot, 1 to 2 times. We're gonna straighten but not lock out the front foot. Reaching forward till we can't reach anymore, triangle. Ground through your feet. Use your legs to come up. And then cartwheel down. Stepping back, kneeling or full plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Downward facing dog. Inhale the left foot. Crescent lunge. Engaging the legs, back foot's parallel with the mat. Bending the knee as far as you can. Engage the fingers. Flipping the palm, take a breath in. Exhale, reach up and over. Warrior two. Extended side angle. Warrior two. Heel toeing in that back foot 1 to 2 times. Straighten but not lock out the front leg, setting up for triangle. Reaching. Placing your hand on your thigh, the block, the floor. Open the chest. Engage the legs. Pull the navel to spine. Come back up and cartwheel those hands down. Kneeling or full plank. Exhale, chaturanga, inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Tiptoeing it out. We're gonna do like a tightrope. On a tightrope, we go heel toe. Heel toe. So inhale, lift the right foot, place the right heel in front of the left toe. Inhale, lift the left, and keep going till you get to your hands. Make sure you're breathing. From here, get your peace fingers, or take your hands on your hamstrings or your calves. Peace fingers. Engage your biceps, bend the elbows to drop the head. Shift your weight towards the balls of your feet. Nice, easy breath here. Heel toeing your feet together, releasing the hands. Engage all four corners of your feet. Inhale, rise to mountain. Exhale, cactus arms, a little mini back bend. Breathe. Inhale, back up. Exhale, sit into your first chair. So hips go back, knees are bent. You should be able to lift your toes, spread them apart, and place them back on the ground. If your shoulders are tight, you're at cactus arms instead of arms overhead. If you want a little extra, float to the balls of your feet, lifting the heels. So inhale, gazing forward. Exhale, hands come behind. Inhale, arms come up. Heels are optional. Exhale, down. One more. Hands come to heart center. Stand up, shake anything out. Go back to your intention. Take a breath in. Exhale, fold forward.
Stepping back, right, left, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, the right foot. Right knee, right tricep. Inhale, lift. Step through a right knee, left tricep. Coming back. Inhale up. Crescent or low lunge.
Warrior two. Take a breath in. Exhale, reverse your warrior. Warrior two, extended side angle, reaching, placing, swooping. Navel in, engage the legs, warrior two. Heel toeing in the back foot. Straighten but not lock out, reach, tip, open the chest. From here, ground through the feet. Right foot meets the left, open to star. Nice open. Lifting the front side of your body. Reaching your hands behind your hips. Kissing the elbows behind you, open the chest. Skadasana to the right. And then the left. Grounding the feet, bend the right knee with your exhale, then left, right, then left. Coming back center, open the chest, fold forward. Dropping the hands, walking the hands towards the right foot, turning as we go, plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Tightrope again. Inhale, up. Heel toe. Heel toe. Ground your feet. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, sit into your chair. Arms can be up or good cactus arms. Navel to spine, totally up to you. Giving you options here. You want more? You can float up to the balls of your feet. Inhale up. Exhale, arms come back. One hands come to heart center. Shake it out. Take a breath in. Fold forward.
Step back. Plank. Chaturanga.
Up dog.
Downward facing dog. Inhale, lifts the left. Last time. Left knee, left tricep. Inhale, step through or right tricep. Inhale, three-legged dog. Take a step through, low or high lunge.
Warrior two. Back foot is parallel. Flipping the palm, take a breath in. Exhale, reverse your warrior. Warrior two. Extended side angle, reaching. Pull the navel to spine, float up. Warrior two. Heel toeing in that back foot, setting up for triangle. Take a breath in, reach. Exhale. Chest is open. Float back up. Turn your left foot to meet your right. Open up for star, lengthening the front of the body. Exhale, your hands behind your low back, interlacing the fingers, rounding the shoulders down and back. Take a breath in, lift the chest, soften the knees. Exhale, fold forward.
Option is to lift the pinkies off the low back. If not, they can rest. You can shift, wiggle it out, whatever feels good to you. Place your hands on your low back. Come up to a nice flat back, then skadasana to the right, and then the left. Moving with your inhales.
One more to the right, one more to the left. Then coming center, walking your hands back, stepping back. Chaturanga, up dog, extended child's pose, knees come wide as the mat, balls of the feet together, sit back.
Rest your third eye, the middle of your forehead on your mat. Relax the shoulders away from your ears. You did a great job. Take your way back up nice and easily, gracefully. Go back to your mat. So you can grab the back of your hamstrings. A little core work here, slow and controlled. Or arms can come in front. Slow and controlled all the way down. You want to walk your heels in. Maybe you can touch the back of your heels. Drop the back of your shoulders, triceps and palms to the mat. Coming up to your first bridge, engage through the feet. Tilt the pelvis, come up. Your knees can be together or apart. Ground through the triceps and palms. Back of the neck is long. Slowly come down one vertebrae at a time. Those of you that have it in your practice, you can add on to your bridge. If shoulder stand is in your practice, do that. But we're gonna slowly press through the feet, come back up to our bridge. If shoulder stand is in your practice, remember there's no weight in the neck. Your triceps stay on. Kick up. Then if plow is in your practice, of course, you can go to plow. Then Take your time. Going to Deaf Man's Pose. If you're in Deaf Man's Pose or shoulder stand, slowly come back up the way you came out. If you're in Bridge, slowly lower down. Take your feet as wide as your mat. Drop your knees to the right, then to the left. Take your time, slow this down. Notice how you feel. Coming back center, heel toe your feet in. Bring your knees into your chest. 2 inches below the knee, interlace your fingers down to the webbing. Releasing your tailbone down to the mat. You can stay right here, or you can rock right and left. Then bringing those legs, knees to a tabletop position. You can grab your hamstrings or roll yourself up, totally up to you. Tipping the chest, rolling up to a seated position. Sitting those hips back, so place your hands by your hips. Then move your glutes back just a little bit. Grabbing your left foot first. You can take it into tree into the calf. And open up the hip this way and stay right here, keeping the feet nice and active. Or you can grab your left foot, place it above the elbow, and cradle it. Foot is active and flat. You can rock right and left if that's there for you, if that serves you today. Slowly unwind, so either inside, above the knee, or below the knee. Take those hands behind. Swoop up the left, and lift up the hip. Get a nice stretch. Breathe, slowly lower down. Good job. Release the left. Again, option one, inside the calf, staying right here, opening the hip, or placing it inside the elbow. You can rock it side to side, front, back, whatever feels good. Then place that foot inside the inside of the knee, above or below, swooping that hand up, left hand comes behind, reaching, lengthening out, slowly lowering down. Take your feet to the corner of your mat. Take your arms in front, shoulder blades together, core engaged. Let's lower again one more time. Taking our arms overhead like a big morning yawn. Then releasing your hands by your hips, palms facing up, setting up for your savasana. Round your shoulders down and back. Find comfort wherever you are. Take a moment to thank yourself for all the work you've done today. Take a moment to show gratitude to yourself and for the health and the body that you have today. your mind starts to wander as you're laying in this pose, challenge you to count your inhales, making your exhales longer. Notice what you hear. Notice any sensations in your body. With each exhale, release more into down into your mat. If you are not used to corpse savasana pose, please stay in this moment just a little longer.